So this was about the simple sentence. Let's move to our second type of sentence. Our second type of sentence is complex sentence. Complex sentence. The name itself denotes a meaning that it is a bit complex. Why? Because I will not tell. We will know. We will understand with the help of example. Yes. If I write here.
Thank you.
or principal clause and independent clause.
Thank you.
so as well as and nevertheless. These are the coordinating conjunction and but, so as well as and nevertheless and so on. Maybe more on there will be coordinating conjunctions. So this is how you can understand about the compound sentence. So what is the meaning of compound sentence? Means combination of two principal clauses or two independent clauses with the help of coordinating conjunctions. Sentences that are having two principal clauses or two independent clauses by using coordinating conjunctions are known as compound sentences. Let's try the definition so that it can be understood. Independent.